Hey guys, MK Party, they are making sure that they are sweeping everything. They first created a political party. The next thing, they created an energy drink. Now, the next thing, they broke a record where they won significant numbers, having been formed in a space of 3 months, 6 months or so, yet they are already the third biggest political party in South Africa. In a space of six months now. We're talking about a political party that is probably now 8 months old, but already it's the third biggest political party in South Africa. Now, they realized that, you know what, the sky is the limit. They decided, you know what, let's come up with now what we're going to call it. It's a teachers union of some sort. I think it's so. So we need to look into that as well. We'll be talking about that. MK Party seems to be doing the most, and I think the ANC, they can feel it. But it doesn't even end there. Umkhonto weSizwe as well, they have, look, MK Party, Jacob Zuma, to be specific, he's going guagogo. Now, you know, guys, when Jacob Zuma says he's going to be guagogo, he's going guagogo. He means... He means ANC, guys. He's going to be there by the ANC building. I mean, yes, a little house. So we'll talk about that. But yeah. How many people are going there, guys? If you are going, please do let me know in the comment section below. I'm interested to hear what are your thoughts and your opinion about the fact that the Unamalala is going to be there. And yeah, I'll be interested to hear your thought about that. Now, whilst we are talking about that, what do you think about MK Party's move? What do you think about MK Party taking the country, taking over? Because right now, it's not even a joke. These people are serious about it. And I'm thinking to myself, wait a minute. By the way, the name of the union, guys, is called Teusa, I don't know. But, you might find that it's pronounced differently. From what I'm seeing, it's Teusa. TEWUWUSA. Oh, my God. Maybe they will explain here, Guti. What does it mean? Guti Gubernet Eusa. I forgot to read because this thing is just here. Teachers and Education Workers Union of South Africa. Oh, yes. T stands for teachers, E stands for education, W stands for workers, U stands for Union of South Africa. Way interesting. I wasn't seeing it, guys, but it was in front of me. Yeah, guys, please do this instead of laughing at me. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
All right. Now, my dot. Let me read this. Revolutionary greetings, commanders. Kindly receive the following comrades which have been appointed by the National Executive Committee to serve in the provincial position. 1. Chairperson Mr. Sandile Ntuli Zinyati. Deputy Chairperson is Dr. Ntobeko Mkhize King Tshwayo. 3. Provincial Secretary Mr. Sandile Sandile Kaula Mzimtembu. 4. Deputy Secretary, Mr. Sibongiseni Thabete, Peter Maritzburg Branch. 5. Treasurer, Ms. Pamela Msiya, Herikwala District. 6. Education Convener, Lumka Kaba, Inkosi Albert Luthuli. 7. SACOM, Mr. Monli Zuma, Umkungundlovu District. 8. Provincial Admin, Figile Msani, Mzimtembo. 9. Gender Governor, Mr. Muzintuli, Northern Natal. Oh!
Yeah, madam. Yeah, MK party. Yeah, Shanyela Mosla. They are sweeping everything. Yeah, madam. Baku Zen.
Baku, Bazong London, I'm manja, but
Bongan, why won't you now?
Sabayengozi bakhuzeni bakhuzeni ngiyanitshela yabo manje sabayengozi kakhulu manje masebenza nama union khona ukho hey kuyamosheka guys hey bakhuzeni bazongilanda endlini awuthola bamemela ngaphandle ba protestile yebo webongani uthe why why join MK hoyo mina I don't want to join politics hey uthe why why join MK hoyo mina I don't want to join politics was Hey, I hope you guys will be there to defend me. Don't laugh at me. But you guys, all roads lead to... Listen to this one, guys. It's not me. All roads lead to Guakoko. Now... all roads lead to Guakoko. President Jacob Zuma's appearance at Luthuli House. 23rd of July, 2024, airport 8:30 a.m. meeting point, Bayers Nodia Square. Oh, my God. all roads lead to Wakoko. They've just... So, if you are around Johannesburg... I can promise you this. Do not go above President Street. It's President Street. What is this street? And I forgot the name of this because the Joburg is like this, guys. If you don't know, Joburg is like this. The streets are like this. Right? So, the exit streets, the exit to Rosebank, the exit to the freeway, the M1, is it M1 or M2? It's this roads. These roads will connect the side of Soweto, will connect the side of Rosebank. If you go to Rosebank Vets, you go this direction. If you go this direction, you are joining the M1. You know, we are exiting through Abu Poisons Road. But then there's this street, ne, that goes like this now. That's where you find your Bree Street, your President Street, your Commissioner. Commissioner Street is going this direction, but yeah, it's in this setup. This one will connect this side is the side of Soweto. If you want to go Abu Main Reef Street, this other side is the side of, if you want to go to Abu East Gate, Abu, you know, places like that. That's how Joburg is. So I just forgot the street that pass next to Luthuli House. It's the one that goes... in fact, if you drive that on that street, you are going straight to Rosebank. You're going straight to Bramfontein. You know what I'm saying? Yes, Bramfontein. You're going to be joining Abu Yan's March, or if you're going to go to Abu Rosebank. That street, guys, I forgot the name of that street. Tomorrow, I will advise you not to utilize that street. I've also given you an idea how Joburg looks like. To those who are not familiar with Joburg, who easily get lost in Joburg, you must just understand this thing. If you are facing this direction, a street is facing this direction. If you continue to go along those lines, your chances are you will come across you will arrive at Abu East Gate. You know what I'm saying? Because the street will automatically direct you to the main route, which is the one that goes to Eastgate, ultimately takes to Or Tambo, Gilolis Interchange as well. But if you're facing this direction and the street is taking you this direction, you're most likely to arrive to Abo Dragon City, exiting out in Abo Main Reef Road. If you're facing this one, you're going to Abo Bram, Rosebank, Sentin. You know what I'm saying? you are going to above Poisons Road, above M2. It's M2 on M1. Yeah, man. So that's how simple Joburg is. You just need to understand the map is like this, Joburg. You just need to understand it. Just like this, guys. To those who are not new in Ulokwa, who doesn't understand Joburg, just it's like this. The streets are going this direction and this direction and this direction and this direction. That's it. See you there.